we look at nature, we know that there's no waste in nature, that everything which is temporarily a waste product goes into regeneration of something else. So life continues in a complete cycle.
Real estate sector is really suffering quite a lot of disruption at the moment, and as an industry we really need to challenge how we actually design and develop these buildings for the longer term.
Radically different is what I'm hoping for, but more specifically I think it will have to change. The question is, we get to decide what it looks like, so we need to start making those decisions now.
It's vital because that is our business model. We've been reusing and repurposing steel for 40 years, so it's been at the heart of what we do for a very long time, but it's become much more pressing in the current environment.
Definitely, yeah. If it comes from the clients, then we will react accordingly and we will take on that challenge and work and collaborate with those clients to give them what they want.
Anyone pick it up, recognise something they could do and do it.
Oh, from a client perspective, it's going to be incredibly important so we can set a direction of travel and we can use the guidance to actually inform our professional base and our value chain as part of an awareness exercise, but also to start setting out practical steps and how we implement circular economy.
Read this guidance and you will find in it solutions that you can implement tomorrow.